subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for the latest film interviews, features, and recommendations on the movies that matter.
It's good to see you, Srinivas. How are you?
Same here. So, how are you? Very well.
You're on set shooting, Srinivas?
Yes, sir. Yes, I am. I'm shooting for a song for my current Telugu film.
Srinivas, the big announcement recently, of course, was about your Bollywood debut. Now, after 6 years of making Telugu films, you will now star in your first Hindi film. This is a remake of S.S. Rajamouli's film Chhatrapati, which he made with Prabhas back in 2004. Right. It's going to be directed by V.V. Vinayak, who, of course, directed you in your first film, Aludu Sinu. So there's already a comfort level. But Srinivas, as you step into a new industry, is there excitement? Is there anxiety?
I think a bit of everything, you know. But I'm more excited actually to say, because I have the right content, which has the Pan India appeal. And I really like, you know, you see, you know, so many films down in Hindi also. You know, they are higher on brother emotion and, you know, on mother emotion. And it has both of them in that content. And I thought, you know, when they approached me with Chhatrapati, because I had a couple of opportunities, you know, to do for a Hindi film. But I was really not really, I didn't get excited for any script actually. But when Pen Studios approached me for Chhatrapati, I was like, bang on. This is like, you know, this is the best script I could ever get.
It's a film that's about 15 years old. Do you believe that it's still relevant?
I feel, you know, Chhatrapati has a very good content. It has a very, very good content. I feel it's going to be relevant even at today's time. But we're going to shoot, obviously we're going to make a few changes. We're going to make some changes and we're going to shot it how today times, how people are going to like it. Right. We're going to shoot in that manner for sure, because we're going to take those precautions for sure.
Srinivas, why was it important to expand your base? Why was it important to do a Hindi film at this point?
You know, it was actually not, every Indian boy will definitely dream to be in a Bollywood movie. That is for sure. And same vice versa with me also. Even I too wanted to, you know, it's Hindi cinema is definitely a bigger opportunity. But, you know, I really think this opportunity God has given me. Truly, I believe in that. Because I have never thought that my film is going to touch 350 million in YouTube and so many Hindi people are going to watch my movies. Correct. You know, I've never dreamt of that and I never even thought about it. But, you know, all my films, you know, 4 films have reached 200 million and 1 film have reached 350 million. And so,
these are the dubbed versions on YouTube.
Exactly. Dubbed version of my Telugu movies. I've only done 7 films. And my 7 films on 6 films have reached more than 200 million. You know, whenever I go to Delhi, whenever I go to Mumbai to shop or, you know, to meet my friends or stuff like that, there are so many people recognizing me. And they'll be calling me Inspector Vijay. I'm like, who is this guy? Who is this Inspector Vijay? I'm like, okay, it's me. Then I was like, you know, so when I got this opportunity and I saw Chhatrapati, I rewatched it again. And I was like, you see Bahubali, you see any film, you know, all those films are also have worked because of mother emotions, you know.
Right.
You know, correct. You know, I always thought that those are like evergreen emotions. You see Deewar, you see so many films like that, Ram Lakhan.
True.
You know, all these films have actually, you know, I thought, you know, okay, you know, when the script is right, you shouldn't, you know, that has come to my doorstep. And
I don't think it.
Yeah, don't think it. And you have a little, you know, decent fan base. I don't tell it's a fan base. But whatever, people at least have watched my movies, they have some confidence in me that I can pull it off. And, you know, I just want to utilize that. That's it.
Of course. Srinivas, you know, there is a shift that is taking place in Hindi cinema. Increasingly, it appears that the audience is responding to strong, compelling stories.
Right.
Now, as you take your first steps in this new industry, in this new area, if you like, are you mindful of that? Now, I ask you this question because in Telugu, mostly you're known for the entertainers, you know, for the mass entertainers. Doing the big action films or the rom-coms.
But I think, sir, you see any, even Hindi films are actually doing say mass contents, you know. Majority of the film, you take Simba, you take Varun's films, you know. Majority of the films are actually from, you know, I've seen, yesterday I've seen Kuli No. 1 trailer. It's actually from South, you know.
Yeah, the format, the style.
Yeah, correct. Format, you know, it actually Venkateshwar has did that film in Telugu.
Correct. But you know, Srinivas, that volume of that kind of film has become lesser. There are much fewer of those kind of films being made today. It feels like the focus is now on story, on storytelling. Correct. And correct. More than the star, it's the story.
Right, right. True, true. 100%. The content, any day, content is a king. That correct. Is 100%. Anyone will say that. Let it be me or let it be you or let it be anyone in this world. Whoever correct. Watches cinema is always going to say that content is a king.
Correct.
But how you're presenting that film is all that matters. You can change the screenplay, you can change anything. But how well you're engaging the audience is all that matters, I think.
You know, there's also a very strong, currently, a very strong anti-nepotism wave in Bollywood. Right. You know, and I'm sure you face that heat in Telugu cinema as well. But Telugu cinema is a dynastic place, you know. I mean, families of actors, you know, tend to work there. I mean, the Akineni family, the Dagupati family, and there are many families, of course. But what I want to ask you is, as a second generation industry kid, Srinivas, as someone, you know, your father is a very famous producer, you know, very respected senior producer. What responsibility do you believe that you have as a second generation kid to justify the opportunity that you have?
Yeah, sir. But, you know, when let it be for my, you know, from my first film, when I started in Telugu also, that was always in my mind. Yeah. My dad has, you know, worked really hard and earned this name out of, you know, out of his hard work.
Correct.
You know, he really worked really very hard to make his name, make his mark. Right. And I can screw it in one film also.
True.
In one film, I would have even, you know, gone back home and sat in my house and, you know, doing my own things. But that was always in my mind. So I should earn him more respect through myself. From me, he should get more respect.
Correct.
You know, if he goes to a set, people should say that he's Srinivas' father.
Yeah.
You know, and that was always in my mind, and I really worked hard for it. And everybody knows here, you know, and eventually you'll also get to know, you know. I have been this stage, I am sitting before you. It's purely because of through my hard work. I never, you know, I only believe that luck is 10%, destiny is 10%, but 80% is hard work. And I truly believe in that. And I always give my best and I always put my best efforts. And I love cinema. At the same time, this is, you know, from my childhood, I've always been fascinated by films. At the same time, I was a very good student too. It's not only films that only drove me. I was a cultural prefect in school.
Mm-hmm.
So all these things, you know, the art form, basically the art form has really fascinated me from my childhood.
Right.
And yes, cinema is the best opportunity to prove yourself through arts.
Correct.
And you don't have any other form.
True.
You know, and I've always, you know, given my best when it comes to cinema.
Mm.
I
noticed that in your Instagram bio. It says, when hobby meets intent, craft meets passion, love right. then is inevitable, actor ever evolving.
Exactly, sir. Exactly. That is truly what is in my heart, you know. That is truly I am. What I feel about, you know, myself and about cinema. And exactly. That the words which you said was exactly the same things, you know, when hobby meets passion, that's it.
Right.
And I truly love this job and I truly feel, you know, that it gives me a high, sir. It gives me a high. Being on a movie set, you know, doing various characters, performing to different characters, emoting different kinds of emotions,
right.
you know, clapping those, you know, people cheering you. I always give my best for every shot that people will understand that, wow, I always feel that this is my first film and this is my last film.
Nice.
Every day I feel the same thing and go to the set.
Okay.
So let me give my best.
Right. So what is the preparation that is going into the Bollywood debut? Now that it's been announced, now that it's been signed, how are you yes. preparing for that debut? When do you start? What is the kind of preparation that you're doing?
Hopefully we plan to start from Jan end. The whole preparation is going on. So the team, everything, the technicians, everybody is getting finalized right now. And hopefully we plan to shoot by Jan end. And I can read and write Telugu. I mean, I can read and write Hindi properly. Right. My second language is Hindi in school and everything. And being in Hyderabad, I'm aware of Hindi. I can speak actually, but I'm really not very confident about it. So I'm going to train a little bit on my communication skills. And once I wrap up my current film, I'm going to prep for a month, get the tinge of it and, to speak with. I want to come stay in Bombay for a month, hang out with people so that I can, it'll be more easier for me.
Right.
And then, start shooting from Jan and hopefully.
Who are some of the actors that you look at and go, that's the kind of career I'd like to have?
I think everyone, sir. I really, I get inspired by everybody. I really feel that way. I really don't know how people say that I like only one actor, two actors. I really don't know. It's like everybody have one best quality. That's why people have put him in that position. That is what I feel.
Right.
See, if everybody has some good, some bads. Everybody has their pros and cons. Everybody, have their bad face. Everyone has their good face. Everybody, but nothing is permanent. Because I've seen cinema, from my childhood. I know how it used. My dad released 13 films in a year. I know. Once he released 7 films in a year. One Friday, there'll be 100 cars outside my house. In one next Friday, if the film didn't do well, you will not even find one car outside your house, sir.
Right.
Right. It's a very
fickle profession. Yeah.
And, at the same time, I feel, every actor, I know how, you see them back, you've always seen them, all their struggles, how much hard work they've put in to get there. So I really get inspired by each and every actor, Amitabh Bachchan's career graph, it's yours. It's like, I don't think any human being could have even taken that, again, coming back to some small screen, doing Kaunbhare Karanpati, again, going back and being a legend, he's truly a legend. If you can call him in one word. Like that, I get inspired by Amir Khan sir's films, such a beautiful scripts he picks. I don't think, even though he gives, that's what I, only complaint with Amir sir is, hopefully he would have given yearly one film.
Right.
Okay. Because we love his cinema so much that we keep missing him so much. But, he comes with the right bang. Like that, Salman sir's films, you just want to go and watch and enjoy it,
Yeah.
Akshay Kumar sir, always satisfy you because he comes up with so many kinds of, a variety of cinema.
True.
The current generation, Ranveer, Varun, everybody's doing fantastic. And, Rajkumar sir's films, everybody. Ayushman's first films. Ayushman sir, everybody inspires me. Even you take in South also, I like even Vijay Sethupathi, I like Surya sir, I like, I'm very fond of even Vijay.
Yeah.
So my kind of cinema, what I like is really different, sir. I really love cinema. How you're entertaining is doesn't matter to me.
Correct. Well, all the best, Srinivas. I mean, as you step into your second inning or your new inning, we should say, all the best. Looking forward to lots more. Here's hoping that the same sort of success and popularity that you found, in Telugu cinema is what greets you when your first Hindi film is ready. All the best and looking forward to lots more. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank really you, nice talking to you, sir.
Same
nice.
Here. Thank you.